Does that matchup benefit you guys if they don't shoot so well behind the arc? Because a lot of times zone's been good to y'all getting a W.
Yeah, we've gotten better at zone, and we'll show them some zone, we'll show them some man, and we'll just keep switching it up. We've kind of spot pressed, and I think with him out, your press is definitely more effective, you know, without their starting point guard in it. And the guy's experience as he is.
You think this game is a little bit of a battle of wills and sort of what people can come back? Because obviously you guys have had problems. They've had some problems too. And who can kind of recover from that?
Yeah, a little bit. I mean, we're both off to a slow start. Both of us have faced some adversity. So two similar teams in that regard. And then with the youth in the front line, another similarity.
Some of the players were talking about Sunday and how you made them watch film from the whole game and everything. Mm-hmm. Do you think it, you know, what did they learn from that? Did you think that session went well?
I think it went really well, and it's the second time we've done it. We did that with the Southern Miss game as well, and we bounced back after that one. I said it earlier today, I feel like we learned probably as much from what LSU did right as we did from what we could have done better and what we did wrong. LSU was really good.
Although you don't want to go through things like that. I mean, young teams like that, ups and downs, kind of be expected.
Yeah, to a certain extent. Our approach wasn't as good as it was going into Arkansas. I think we may have had a false sense of confidence, thinking, boy, well, we're pretty good. And young guys don't understand. You got to bring that edge every day. And as much as you tell them, they still have to decide for themselves. Now, if we made a couple shots early and or didn't turn it over quite as much as we did with those five of the first six possessions, they miss a couple, and all of a sudden it's a five-point game. Maybe they figure it out on the run 5-10 minutes into the game, but when you're down 19-2, it's hard to get out of it.